In this video, we have been given area of these three regions is 2, 3 and 4. Then we have to find area x. So suppose this point is A, this point is B, this point is C, and D, E, and this point is M. And now we have area of AD, ME is equal to X. And if we join AM and suppose this area is Y, then this area it will be X minus Y. And in any triangle A, B, C and D, area of A, B, D, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is BD times height, suppose H, and area of ACD, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is CD times height is H. So from these two equations, area of ABD by area of ACD, it will be equal to 1 by 2 will get cancelled and H will get cancelled. So it will be BD by CD. And suppose AD is A and BD is B, then it is A, B and M, and this point is D, and AD is A, BD is B, and this area is 2 and this area is X minus Y. So A by B, it will be equal to X minus Y by 2. And also in A, B, C and this is D, AD is A, BD is B, and this area it is X minus Y plus Y plus 3, that will be X plus 3, and this area it will be 2 plus 4, that will be 6. So A by B, it will be also equal to X plus 3 by 6. And from this equation, if we cross multiply, then 6 times X minus Y, it will be equal to 2 times X plus 3. And it is 6X minus 6y is equal to 2x plus 6, and 6x minus 2x will be 4x minus 6y, it is equal to 6. And Now suppose BM is C and EM is D. Then it is B, E, and A, and this point is M. We have BM is C and EM is D, and this area is Y, and this area it is X minus Y plus 2. It is X minus Y plus 2. So C by D, it will be equal to X minus Y plus 2 by Y. And also we have B, E, and C, and this point is M, and BM is C, EM is D, and this area it is 4, and this area it is 3. So C by D, it will be also equal to 4 by 3. And from this equation, if we cross multiply, then 3 times X minus Y plus 2, it will be equal to 4 times Y. And it is 3X minus 3y plus 6 is equal to 4y, and 3x plus 6 it will be equal to 4y plus 3y will be 7y. That means y is equal to 3x plus 6 by 7. And we have 4x minus 6y is equal to 6. We have 4x minus 6y is equal to 6. And it is 4x minus 6 times, and y is 3x plus 6 by 7, it is equal to 6, and it is 4x times 7 minus 6 times 3x plus 6 by 7 is equal to 6, and it is 28x minus, and 6 times 3x will be 18x plus 6 times 6 will be 36. It is equal to 6 times 7 will be 42. And it is 28x minus 18x minus 36 is equal to 42. And 28x minus 18x is 10x. It is equal to 42 plus 36. It will be 78. So x will be equal to 78 by 10, and 2 times 39 is 78, and 2 times 5 is 10. So it is 39 by 5. X is 39 by 5.